Coinbase! Coinbase! You're the best stock ever! Ever! You have the most amazing fundamentals! Woo! Welcome back to Strongman Personal Finance. Like the video, subscribe to my channel, because I'm going to pump out tons of videos on this new hot stock that you should put all of your freaking money into. And when I say all, I mean all of it. Cash out your kids' college savings. Cash out your emergency savings. Withdraw from your 401k. Take the money out of the IRA. Put all your money into Coinbase. Why? Well, let's go down the list. Number one, why would you buy Coinbase? Well, I recently looked at the company's revenue growth, and revenue is extremely important. Now, net income or profitability are not important. It only matters what the company's revenue is. And if you question that, you're a terrible investor. But anyway, I looked at the recent revenue growth of Coinbase. And in the last quarter that they reported financial results, they had an explosion of revenue. Now, if you look before that, revenue was pretty low. And then in the last quarter, it just shot up significantly. That coincides with increased retail investor interest in trading cryptocurrencies. And we all know that crypto is the future. Everybody's just going to buy and sell crypto to each other and speculate forever and ever and ever. So yeah, I mean, the company wasn't making that much revenue, and then they got this sudden jump in the last quarter, but that's obviously sustainable, okay? That's going to keep going up and up and up. Don't worry about black swans or crypto crashing. None of it matters. None of it matters at all. Put your money in Coinbase just because of revenue growth. Because one quarter of sales is all you need to properly value a stock, especially when it's tied to such a speculative asset class like cryptocurrency. So please, I would put a lot of money into this stock. Reason number two, I love how Coinbase makes its money. Now, Coinbase is basically an exchange where you can go on there, set up a little crypto account, and then buy and sell cryptocurrencies. There's like 1,000 new ones that come out every day, but whatever, they're really cool and they're the future, right? Well, Coinbase makes most of its revenue by charging transaction fees. So if somebody buys and sells crypto from somebody else, Coinbase gets a cut of that. And we all know that crypto is a highly sustainable and very lucrative asset class because it has amazing fundamentals. So if crypto is going to be around forever because it's a cash cow, I mean, it's the future. It doesn't matter if it doesn't generate cash flows, if it's just a commodity, it doesn't matter. If crypto is going to be around forever, which we all know it will be, and Coinbase makes money off crypto transactions, well, by golly, you might as well buy Coinbase. You don't even have to look at the valuation. You don't have to look at the, you know, projected future cash flows. Cryptocurrency is the future. Coinbase makes money from cryptocurrency. Common sense. Nothing else matters. Put your money into it, okay? Reason number three. Coinbase has amazing profit margins. I think I looked at a chart and it was like 60% or something like that, which is pretty freaking incredible. That's a lot of money. Now, we all know in capitalism that if a new and exciting company has high profit margins, that there will not be more companies that will try to compete and eventually reduce those profit margins. Now, how stupid people like to think of it is they'll say, okay, there's this new asset class or new company that came out, and their business model is highly profitable. Now, these stupid people will say, well, there's going to be tons of people looking at that, and they're also going to think, wow, if I invest and start my own company, I'll make a ton of money because it's so profitable. And what they say is that over time, more and more companies come into existence and competition drives down profitability because all the companies start undercutting each other. And before you know it, the consumer benefits at the end. That's how normal people think of it, okay? That's how normies think of it. But in reality, Coinbase is not going to have any competition. Why? Because it IPO'd. It's the first company to ever come into existence on an exchange. that deals with massive trading of cryptocurrency. There is no way that any other companies are going to be able to compete with Coinbase, all right? It is the user interface, the marketing, everything about it. There's no possible way there can be competition. So don't listen to these people that are like, oh my God, there's going to be more companies coming into this space. Don't worry about that. That's BS. Ignore the haters. Everybody hates crypto except the smart people like me and you. So you might as well buy Coinbase, okay? Reason number four. You need to ignore historical evidence that shows that most retail investors get burned by IPOs. That's total nonsense, okay? That is just corporate fiat currency propaganda. Coinbase is different. Retail investors are not going to get burned by Coinbase because we're in a new era. We're in a new society and everything changes. So you can't always look to the past, even if there's a mountain of evidence that says people get burned horribly by buying directly into an IPO. Just ignore that completely, okay? You look back in the past and people didn't even know what germs were. They didn't even know how to create cars. They didn't know how to fly. And you mean to tell me, if you look back at all these stupid people and how far backward humanity was, you mean to tell me that we can just look at historical evidence on things like investor returns on IPOs and really use that as a baseline? Come on. This is 2021. We're reopening the economy. The future's bright. Changes are coming so rapidly. Technology is just going to explode. And you mean to tell me that I should look at historical evidence of people getting burned by IPOs? That's BS. This is cryptocurrency. This is the future. Coinbase facilitates the future. There is no possible way that Coinbase could burn initial investors. Now, don't even think about waiting until there's a big correction after the IPO. Don't even think about it. Just put all your money into this company. It's got a great track record, 1 year of high revenue growth. It doesn't have any competitors. And if it does, I don't know how they're going to catch Coinbase. I mean, Coinbase is just God. There's no way. So don't worry about the past. We're in a new era. This is the future. This is a disruptor, keywords, and just buy the offering. Don't think about it, okay? Trust me. Reason number five. Now, if you go on YouTube, some of the biggest names of stock investing, like Jeremy from Financial Education, or Meet Kevin, my personal favorite, all these guys are buying the IPO, or at least they're pumping it. And you know for a fact that you can trust these guys, these market geniuses that put huge portions of their portfolios into one or two or three stocks, because that is the key to success. Don't worry about buying a total world stock market index fund. That's stupid and boring, and that's just baby games. You need to trust people on YouTube because they know what they're doing, all right? I think Jeremy took an accounting class one time, probably got a B-. Meet Kevin, I mean, man, he's got like, what, 50% of his portfolio in Tesla? These are sound investment professionals. These are guys that you can trust with your financial future. So if they are saying to buy Coinbase, there is no other option but to obey them without question. Because if you miss the gains, which we will surely get, you will be upset, all right? Ignore that strongman idiot that talks about diversification and not buying the newest, hottest stocks. That's stupid. That's for losers, okay? Please, buy the Coinbase IPO. Well, that's it for now, ladies and gentlemen. I just gave you a bunch of compelling reasons why you should go out and put a ton of money into Coinbase, okay? No diversification, a bunch of stupid YouTubers are pumping it, no real track record of consistent revenue growth. There's all sorts of things, all right? So please, take my advice and just dump your money into it. Now, if you like this video, if you thought it was informative, please smash the like button for the YouTube algorithm. Everybody seems to copy Graham Stephan now. And subscribe to my freaking channel, okay? I'll see you guys later.